So, Jordan's
about... It's literally my next attempt after that last episode. I'm here, I'm at the boss, I did it, I'm in a Yoshi. I'm in a clown car, I've got fire, and Bowser Jr.'s pissed as hell.
He's got it all going for him.
I don't even have to fight him. Oh, what the fuck? Ah! I'm dead.
Look, the fireball actually took over the clown car.
That's amazing. There's so much going on in this Mario. Oh, I died again. This is a hard level. I don't think I'm ever going to beat it.
You...
No, it can't be done.
You were right there!
It can't be done. I'm sorry. It's unbeatable.
You were right
there. This level cannot be completed by mortal men.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Well, that's a really good way
to start. Oh shit, you can eat the chain chomps. That's such useful knowledge.
As you're falling to your
no,
death.
No, now I know that I can eat the chain chomps though.
Okay.
And also, if you're paying attention to our lives, then that proves that it's the next attempt, I bet.
That's
math.
True. Yes.
So yeah, I was in a really weird position when I was doing that, so I did not have full control over my fingers.
It's weird how that happens, isn't it? He just eats them though, he can't throw them.
Yeah, I don't want to throw them.
And then he was gone.
Just like that. Such is life. And in the blink of an eye, it was all over.
Yep. That motherfucker got eight. You've got him this time. You're gonna kill them all.
Nope, I'm just getting past these nerves. So long, assholes.
You missed that one.
Wait, I can't get that one through?
You gotta jump a little bit.
Yeah, there you go. I wanted another one for later.
But how later, though?
As later as I can bring it.
You need to get one to explode.
I'm trying to, jeez.
Well, he's gone.
I don't need him. I never needed him. He's a fake friend.
You know, I just realized you could just use the bombs
get away.
To blow up the bricks.
Get away! Get the fuck away. Ow.
Remember, you gotta hit that P block.
No, I gotta get the Yoshi. Ow, I'm stuck. Help, I'm stuck. Oh, I was hoping I could kill him, but I couldn't. At least not like that. Oh. Okay, whatever, I don't need him. I don't need to kill him.
Weren't you able to use that to kill the other guy?
Yeah, I didn't mean to waste it, I just meshed me. And I cannot eat this blooper, but it's fine, because I don't even need to. I can still get that pee, baby.
Go, go, go!
I know how to play Mario. I'm gonna keep him here. So watch the. Oh, I guess once those coins go. No, because he can't get me. That's right.
What?
No, never mind. He told me good enough.
Nope, here he comes!
It was fine. Baby Bowser will kill him.
I doubt that.
I've got time to think. I can spend all the time I want. Oh, yeah, totally. Baby Bowser killed him.
Well, now the
just
shell.
Just like I said.
But now the
shell. Oh, I'm so scared of a fucking shell.
The shell is in command of it now.
I don't care about the shell. Is this gonna disappear if I get out of it at the bottom?
What do you mean?
Like, if I jumped out of this car, would it disappear?
I don't know. I don't know what the.
Okay, well, I'll give it some time to float down, because. Gotta ditch this car. What?
What?
Nice! Hell yeah! You hear that? That's the pimp alarm. You get that when you're the fucking best.
The pimp alarm?
Hell yeah. Oh, but seriously. What? Oh, there you are.
Oh, hey, you actually despawned the other one.
Of course
I did.
The
other Koopa car. Are you gonna actually beat the level this time, or are you just gonna...
I wanna beat Baby Badger. Oh, cool.
Where is he?
Right there. Aw. Oh, yeah, I'm fucked. Okay, I'll beat the level. Yay, I'm
you did
a winner. Hey guys, we did it. You didn't believe in us, so fuck you. We did it.
I'm sure they had...
Next time on Game Grumps.
What? We're 5 minutes into an episode.
And we're not Game Grumps.
Yes, that's also true. I don't know how I skipped over that. 84. Oh god.
Let's get some lives, bro. That was awesome. Did you hear that? It sounds like a guy saying, whoa, dude. Do you hear that?
Yes.
But, like, you hear it saying, whoa, dude, right?
Yes.
Like, you, same enunciation I'm hearing.
Yes. I do hear that, yes. I hope I use that power block the way I was supposed to. Fuck!
Sometimes it's fine, by the way.
What's this do? I probably should have grabbed that and taken it with me.
You don't need it, dude. You're always thinking about tomorrow. Just think about the now. Something's happening, dude.
Okay, before I go up that, I want to see what's over here. Nothing. Okay, so it's a bunch of climbing then. Ah! Okay, go away, go away, go away. There they go.
Kill them, what are you doing?
They don't suspect that I'm not one of them.
What was that bird?
It was Jacques.
What was he doing there?
I don't know. One up!
Hey, congrats.
Yay!
You went up.
We did it.
We're amazing.
Super level.
Thanks, Daddy.
Fucking super level.
We're on our
Roman.
Way.
Hard.
I bet it's fine. See, look, I even got a helmet.
That looks super easy.
Yeah, it is.
Why aren't you checking what's in that power-up block?
Power-up block.
The question mark block right above you when you spawn.
I don't give a shit about it. I don't need it in my life. Maybe he's gotta run real fast. Maybe that's how you beat the level.
That's the solution to every Mario level. You just gotta run real fucking fast.
Except the underwater levels, because they're bullshit.
But the only reason that they're bullshit is because that is the solution to them, but you can't.
Exactly. How long did we get?
Okay. Well, that's gone. Ugh, fuck! Let me in, damn it!
Why are you trying to go under?
I can't jump over. It won't let me. No, it wouldn't let me.
You weren't even trying.
I will.
I'll show you how to jump over.
You think I wasn't trying?
I do. Here's what trying at Mario looks like.
Oh boy, I'm so excited to see trying.
Yeah. Trying's hard. Hey, look, I'm up.
Why'd you go underneath? You said, what, go over top.
I wasn't paying attention, dude, okay? You can't expect me to be consistent or honest. That's not fair.
How is that not fair? Oh, you're fucked. Unless you use them like a staircase.
Which I won't. I'll just jump on these. Level sucks.
Well, then swipe on the screen and we can skip it.
Fuck you, Roman. Anyone can make a hard level. That doesn't make talent to throw a bunch of bullshit on the screen. It's takes talent to make an elegant level, and you have failed to do that, sir. Well, how was I getting up there?
I don't know. Why do you keep hitting that block? It's just doom.
It's an accident. I'm just trying to get to the end of the level.
It's just doom. Come on, you got this. Keep going. Run, run.
Fuck, I keep pushing the wrong button to jump, I think.
Part of what makes this level so hard is that every time you lose a power-up, you fucking stall.
Part of it is because I keep going back between Y and B for some reason, so I'm not used to the gamepad.
See, I got it simplified because Wii Remote.
Fuck off with your Wii Remote.
It's even the best character, Luigi.
The best character actually doesn't have his own Wii Remote. It's kind of a sensitive subject.
Okay, fucking... Oops. Well, how about now? It's not purple,
no,
but
it's
good enough.
There. Invert the color and you're good. Do you think Waluigi's purple because green is the inverse of purple?
Is that true?
It is.
Is yellow the inverse of red?
I don't remember.
Because that would also make sense if that was consistent between the two characters.
It would. Unfortunately, I don't know. I think, isn't the inverse of... No, the inverse of orange is blue, so I don't know. Red and yellow can't be inverses, though. They're both too hot.
That's true. I have no idea. But I think we can both agree. Fuck Roman.
Yeah, dude, I hate him. I'm glad his country's collapsing. Nice. Oh.
I don't think there was any avoiding that. Whoa! What happens if you go up?
I don't care. I don't want to go up. I hate this. I wonder what happens if I go up.
What? I just... What?
Hey, what's the inverse of red?
I don't know. Let me look it up.
I keep dying. This is...
You keep playing the level and I'll...
I hate. I'm full of hatred.
You just keep playing the level and I'll look up all your bullshit online. Inverse. Of red. The inverse of a color is the most contrasting color of that color.
I know what an inverse is, Google.
If red is 255,000, then...
Which it is, of course.
Then the inverse of it would be cyan, 0,255,255. For light red, green, blue, and the other paint, red, blue, yellow. I don't know what the last part's about, but like... It's cyan, whatever that is.
It's bluish.
They got that information from a fucking YouTube video?
Dude, yeah, Google's intuitive.
You don't need to fucking do that. Oh, here's an image.
It's Google cyan. Yeah, see, look. Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, ignore the other image results. And then...
What? No, sorry, what I was looking at is... I thought green... I was so sure green was the inverse of purple. That's what happened on my phone.
That's... Which is inverse?
I think it should be the opposite.
Yeah, it should be, but that would mean that green is the inverse of red. Is cyan green? It's blue, isn't it?
I don't know what cyan is.
Okay, I'm gonna look it up. Cyan.
Yeah,
a greenish blue color.
I'd call that blue.
There's so many different shades of cyan. Even though cyan is the fucking name of a shade of blue or green, depending on how you look at it.
Yeah, I guess the inverse of green depends on the shade of green. Like, see that app PowerNap on my phone?
How relevant.
See it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Look, that's purple, but the rest become pink, so it depends on the kind of green.
I see. That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah. Anyway, hey, we're still playing this level, still. still here, still fuck Roman.
It.
Oh, yeah, I didn't notice he had a tail of smaller bloopers. That's cool.
I'm not sure how to do that, but I've seen a lot of people do it. I remember seeing it at the Nintendo World Championship as well.
I don't.
It was in one of the levels, I think.
That's neat. What a neat game this is. It's a shame it's being abused by bullshit artists like Roman. What? Oh, sorry, I thought I missed. I saw something. I thought I had super
What?
I thought I had thrown some of the blocks somehow.
Oh.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay, nothing's up there.
Yeah, there was a block up there.
No, nothing's up there.
Did you just, like, not do anything because you thought you died on that fire?
I did, yeah.
I probably would have did the same thing. I'm just as confused as you were.
Man, I hate this game.
Do you hate the game, or
yeah,
do you hate this level?
I hate the game for allowing this level to come into existence. It was a simpler time before bullshit like this existed, and I am nostalgic for it.
Did you get this game on launch day?
Of course. Well, I think it arrived on launch day. I ordered it from Best Buy.
Oh.
Because there's a thing going on where if you pre-ordered it, you got magnets or some crap.
You just had to have the magnets.
I was getting the game anyway, so might as well.
I guess.
Maybe there'll be collector's magnets someday.
The copy we're playing on was bought by Johnny during a drunk gaming session. He's like, dude, I'm gonna buy Super Mario Maker right now. Do they sell it digitally?
You don't own it?
No, I do. He bought it on my account.
Why?
And then
your money?
No, with his credit card.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, what a fool.
It was funny when he was drunk because he was like, Jesus, this is $75. I shouldn't be buying this. And then he just continued entering all of his information.
Were you streaming during that?
No.
You should have been. Always be recording, that's rule one.
Always. That's what Ryan keeps telling me that we should do that, but I don't see any way we could possibly.
Why not?
Without having that camera going live on Twitch 24/7,
yeah,
I don't think that'd be creepy.
No, it wouldn't.
People would tune in to watch me fucking sleep.
Dude, it'd be like an experiment. People could watch your entire life.
People would see
Wouldn't that be dope?
People would see my JO sessions.
Jack off somewhere else.
They don't need me to see me charging up the JO crystals.
You don't have to do it in front of them. You can like put a little piece of paper in front of the camera or something at least.
But then that wouldn't be recording everything, would it?
Okay, then just like step off frame.
Okay.
Okay, so you've agreed.
Have I?
You just said K. That's a verbal contract.
That is not a verbal contract. That was barely even an agreement of any kind.
In fact, we were recording this verbal contract.
I
will present this in court, I will.
I think we should skip the level.
Why?
Because we can, and we're clearly not getting any farther on this level.
We are. We're making tons of progress.
No! We're not!
We're getting better every time.
Are we? It really doesn't seem like it.
Yeah, look. Man, fuck this level. I hate it.
Okay, when the level starts, just take your finger on the screen and swipe it to the left or right or wherever. We gave up.
Yeah.
Pluie de KFC.
Ha ha ha. Bonjour.
Oh dear god, what is this shit?
It's Lajitos, and you're dead.
I didn't stand a chance. As soon as I started moving, they're just like, fuck him!
You gotta move faster.
Oh, I suppose that's true, isn't it? Oh. Oh, okay. Ah!
Are you Yarn Yoshi?
No, I was regular Yoshi. Ah, fuck! What do I do? What is this?
What can you do with bright light that loose on your low? What can you lose?
Fuck!
I got this.
There's too many fucking throw the guy down things.
Oops.
Just wait for it to come back. What? Oops. There's a star in that one?
Yeah, why haven't you begin it?
I didn't know there was a star, I thought it was a coin.
Yeah, you should have been trying. Ah, fuck. Why do I keep jumping? I just gotta wait for it. Ah. Fuck it.
You're in a cloud. Just keep going.
I'm the best at Mario. Oh. Okay, so we found the secret to this level.
I like how it's just like a fucking cloud of them just surrounding everywhere. Well, fuck Yoshi then.
Dude, yeah, I don't need him. I kill him when I'm not him, I kill him when I am him.
Just keep going. Kill as many as you can!
That's what I'm doing.
Oh shit.
It's fine. I thought the cloud was my layer of protection. Why isn't it?
Apparently not.
Why isn't it?
I don't know. Is there any way to get that star without sacrificing your
100%.
Yoshi costume?
I'm just really bad.
Oh dear god. I think you need...
hard.
You gotta take your star and go up above them.
I don't wanna. I wanna kill them all.
Well, you gotta do it faster then.
I can't. I have to get into the... I have to wait until I get a goddamn cloud.
Just jump up and then you got a cloud. Go.
I'm going.
Whoa! What was that?
I don't know. Don't worry about it.
Let's wait for the...
I gotta try to jump around on him.
That would have been easy if you just didn't, like, fall into the middle of them.
Fuck.
There's too many. It's too fucking many. I feel like a lot of levels in this game. Holy shit! I feel like a lot of levels in this game are just solved by saying, fuck it.
What does Plooey to KFC mean?
I don't know. I'm gonna go to Google Translate.
You're Canadian. You should speak French.
You're just as Canadian as I am.
Yeah, but I don't speak French.
What makes you think I do?
We learned it in school. Weren't you paying attention?
No.
Shame.
Plooey de KFC. Damn it, now I gotta type it in again. Rain KFC is what it translates to.
Does it think that what it's throwing at us looks like Kentucky Fried Chicken?
I have no idea.
Because it doesn't. It looks like spinies.
You did it!
Yeah, I did it last time too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was translating Plooey to KFC. Someone who actually speaks French is probably gonna comment and say that I'm pronouncing Plooey wrong.
It's Plooey. Plooey to KFC. Oh, fuck.
There was so many.
Why did I have to waste that Yosh just hitting some rando? Some rando Calrissian.
Just waiting for death.
Yeah, not even worth it.
Not even close to worth
Dude,
it.
Dude, I hate France.
Do you?
I'm tired of them. We shouldn't have let them stick around after World War II. They've outstayed their usefulness.
Have they?
Yeah, what was the last good thing that France did?
That's a good question.
Yeah. Hey, look, I did it.
Yay! How many stages have we done so far?
All of them were masters.
Out of 16? We're supposed to do 16 levels?
Only 16? You have 100 live for 16 levels?
Yeah, well, these levels aren't super fucking easy.
Yeah, but we can get so many lives.
We're on the sixth one with 49 lives left.
We'll be fine.
Are you sure? How long is this episode? We're only at 25 minutes.
Yeah, we're great. We've never been greater. It's really weird that Mario's going around through styles. What do you think that feels like?
I feel like that would be very painful for him.
Probably, like, puts his entire existence into question. What if you woke up 8-bit tomorrow?
I'd say that'd be pretty awesome.
No, it wouldn't.
How would it not be awesome?
Have you ever seen any attractive 8-bit ladies? That's what I thought. That's just one of the many reasons.
Well,
what about sound? Do you enjoy talking? Hope not.
Oh, I've got an 8-bit game that has talking in it.
Good talking.
Yeah, it's decent. It just sounds like...
That's not helping your case, unless you want to sound like that.
I'm sure people would have no problem understanding me if I just talk like this all the time.
It's not about them understanding you, it's just would you want to hear that sound for the rest of your life?
I mean, I'm sure I'd get used to it eventually.
Yeah, but like, it's one of the many problems in 8-bit world.
Is it?
Yeah.
Just horrible voice acting like that? Exactly. Well, it's not the acting that's the problem, it's fucking the quality of enough bits in their sound.
You probably couldn't even load your entire room in 8-bit. You'd have to get rid of shit.
Like what?
I don't know. Plus, like, all your video games would be 8-bit, I guess, by default.
Who wouldn't want to play 8-bit Halo?
Yeah, but, like, at the expense of real Halo?
What's wrong with real Halo? I mean, what's wrong with 8-bit Halo, I mean?
It's a different game in less dimensions.
It's not necessarily a different game.
It is, it's got less dimensions, that's a different game.
Not all, they try to do 3D games in 8-bit.
Yeah, they try, and it's not the same, it's a different game that they made. Fuck. Oh, wait.
You're alive.
That's right, I can wall jump now. My favorite power. What? I stepped on him.
Yeah, he was throwing a spiny.
I still stepped on him.
Right at that moment.
It doesn't matter because I stepped on him. What a dick. I stepped on you. You have no right to kill me.
What a fucking asshole.
I am so mad and I'm stressing.
It's a good thing we're not playing Ross's levels then.
No, I could beat Ross's levels, no problem.
What? You really think that?
Yeah, 100%. I don't. I saw the videos, I would have some problem, but I think I could do a better job than Dan.
A better job than Dan?
Yeah.
Why do you keep doing that? You can't get the fire flower if you put it into another block. It just deletes itself.
So I'm having fun, dude. Let me play a game, Jesus.
Okay, fuck.
Hey. What a dick. Keeps hitting me.
You getting tired of this shit?
He's not playing the game fair because I stepped on him and he's supposed to die, but he didn't.
Is that a mountain in the background?
No, it's modern art.
Modern art that they just have spread throughout the land?
Yes.
There's more material in that modern art than there is in the castle in the background.
Correct. It's very modern. Well, do you think that's a natural formation?
It could be. In the Mario world. Are you saying it couldn't?
I am.
Are you telling me that in the real world, fucking Mount Rushmore is not a natural forming mountain?
No, all mountains in the real world are natural, of course, but that's a video game. It's just ridiculous. Ah!
I didn't know those expired.
I did, but I forgot. Because I don't often take them because they suck.
What the fuck?
Text message. Calm, don't worry. Dad.
It is Liesl.
Ask her what she would do if she woke up and she was 8-bit.
Why?
I'm interested. Maybe she thinks it's a dumb idea and she can talk some sense into you.
Talk some sense into me as if this is a topic where I need sense talked into me?
Yeah, the election is coming up pretty soon.
The election.
It's almost the 19th. I don't want you fucking voting for 8-bit.
Yeah, because there's an 8-bit candidate in the election.
You can write in.
Write in who?
8-bit.
8-bit the candidate. 8-bit.
You could.
Could I?
Yeah, it's a democracy.
Now remember, don't die.
night. Yeah, I didn't. Lots of spaghetti.
Yay. Woo-hoo! You caught me off guard.
1.2 jump. What does that mean?
I don't know.
God, what shitty names these all have. Shitty names by shitty people. Okay, you're up.
Jesus, I'm texting right now. Can you not just wait for me to send the message? Watch, this is gonna kill me immediately. It's a moving level. I hate these. They're the worst.
You shouldn't have been texting.
You should have just did it. KO. Okay. Get it? Because this is backwards.
I don't get it. What's the joke?
There is none. I'm just trying to form the illusion that I'm funny.
Oh, hey, that's a good one.
Oh, shit.
You are dead.
No. I hadn't noticed. I'm glad you're here to tell me.
For the viewers at home, Kelby has a Bob-omb spy, for lack of a better word, on his shelf. It's just
spy.
Giving information to these villains who took several of our lives and several minutes of yours if you were watching us. You should be infuriated at this traitor.
Woes! Fuck off, that's some bullshit.
Your mistake was that you got hit, but you should have not.
No, I never would have guessed that.
Next time when you get there, if you don't get hit, you'll do a lot better.
What I just did was very cocky, but I knew it would work in my favor.
You didn't, you're bluffing. You got lucky.
I actually did get lucky, yes. Fuck! You wanna give this a try?
Yeah, sure.
Because it's actually much beyond my Mario skills. Boopity boop.
That these pipes just stop here. It's so tacky.
What's it supposed to do?
I don't know, I gotta put them into something.
How did you get up there?
I just walked, what do you mean?
Why was I going into the cannon room if you could just go up there?
That's a damn good question. Oops.
Can you do it?
Of course I can do it. Oh no, I can't do it. Well, I got up there in time at least. I just fucked up my jump, as I'm prone to do. See, jumping's the hard part. Running is fine. Okay. Hey, I'm here. I did it. I beat the level. Oh no. Yeah. I don't even want that. Hey, I didn't know to set the bombs off. Did you?
Yeah, I've seen that before.
That's dumb. How does that even work?
There's more skulls.
I can see.
Yes, you should use them.
Should, but I also want to see where I'm getting off, so I'm getting away from time.
Well, you killed him.
Yep. No. Hey, look. I'm there. I did it.
Why are you so much better at this than I am?
I don't know what to say, man. I'm just a champ.
Who is champ?
What a hilarious meme you reference.
Yes.
Hey, want to know what my least favorite meme is right now?
What's that?
That one. It's fucking dumb.
I agree.
The original video was funny, but you know why Unexpected Cena isn't? Because it's always expected. That's what memes are. Memes are always expected.
There's only been one where I didn't expect it, and it was on that channel that makes weird pancakes.
What?
There's a channel that does, like, designer pancakes with, like, colors and stuff.
Are you subscribed to them?
No, I just saw it posted on YouTube Haiku, and I probably could have assumed it was going to be that, but it was like... It was the next president of the United States, and the original one as they're frying it looks like they drew Donald Trump. But then when they flip it over, it's John Cena.
It is.
That was the only one that's ever surprised me.
There was one that surprised me and made me laugh. And do you know what Big Boss's name is in Metal Gear? His real name?
Is it John?
It is. It was the video of him introducing himself to Ocelot.
Okay.
Because I was just... And I would have expected if I was like... in that mode, I guess, but I was in pure Metal Gear mode. All I was thinking was Metal Gear. Metal Gear!
Okay.
We should do a playthrough of Ground Zeroes.
I'm totally down for that. You wanna quit this shit and do that?
Yeah. Fuck off, Mario. It's snake time.
But first, I wanna see if there's a secret.
There wasn't.
That's well, there's that one. We're the second people to die there. Why must we share a country with this creator of the level?
Yeah, let's expel him from Canada.
Okay, everybody, we're done with this game.
Yeah, so
for
y'all
now.
Can fuck off.
Remember to subscribe.
If you like dick in your butt.
Don't listen to him. Unless you actually do like dick in your butt, then go ahead and subscribe.
Yeah, is there anything wrong with that?
We don't discriminate here.